Hello chutties, hope all are fine in your home. Yes. Okay, today I am going to tell about a story. Do you like story? Yes, I know you like story. Okay, today the story name is The Little Sparrow. Okay, there was a very big tree. In the big tree there lived Daddy Sparrow, Mommy Sparrow and Kutty Baby Sparrow was living very happily. So, one day the woodcutter came and cut the tree. Chop, chop, chop. What happened? The tree fell down. And what happened? Daddy Sparrow flew away. The mother Sparrow flew away. And the kutty baby sparrow was crying, Mommy, Daddy. Then after some time, what the kutty baby sparrow done? It went to the mango tree and asked, Mango tree, will you give place to live? Mango tree said, No, go away. Kutty baby sparrow was very sad and went to the coconut tree and asked, Coconut tree, will you give place to live? The coconut tree said, No, go away. They are not giving place for me. Kutty baby sparrow was very sad. See how bad they are. Okay? And then it went to the banyan tree and banyan tree, Kutty baby sparrow asked, Banyan tree, will you please give place for me to live? The banyan tree said, Yes, welcome. Then what happened? The kutty baby sparrow was lived in the banyan tree very happily. And what happened? One day the tsunami came. What came? The tsunami came. What happened? That time, so mango tree fell down. The coconut tree fell down. But the strong banyan tree was very strong. So banyan tree did fell down. So after that, the kutty baby sparrow was lived happily. And it met the parents and they were lived very happily. So the moral of the story is, we should help others in any situation. That will give the bond. Thank you, children.